Hello everybody, welcome back to the Wade Farms YouTube video. Yes, there is snow in Mexico. Got that chainsaw filled up over there. Got old Pa over here. Fun times today. At least I think so, I don't know. But, that's pretty cool, ain't it? But yeah, we're getting over to the river flats today, but sorry to say, but people that love the LS tractor, well, that's not getting used today. I have some friends of ours, and they're gonna help us pull some more out of the old river flats. Had to clear up a little bit. You know, you already know we got the Pioneer 1000 six-seater working today. But, I guess we'll see you guys when we get over there.
Well, I gotta stay ahead of him. So I might as well get the chainsaw clean up in there.
Oh, that, alright. So let me know if you need something.
I'm not dressed that way.
Yeah. I'm just here to be the cameraman, you know.
You can pick up all the brush
right
here.
Darn it, couldn't get out of work.
Sorry.
Yeah.
Take that log nut and cook up all this shit.
kind of got to keep up with the camera, you know? We'll put the camera away until we get to the cool part.
How do you want me to do this?
No.
Wrap this.
Just use the very end.
And then hook it up on
it. Yeah. Yeah. Usually I gotta take like one loop off.
Cool.
So almost have two tractors and so much wood, I got a bunch ready already for you. Hey, after we take this,
you might, there's that big long one that's sticking over stuff. I cut the base off of that. You might be able to get a long chain and at least kind of pull it out that way and then retune it back where you were before.
I got a couple of them. Like, I don't know if you want this one going that way too, but.
This one?
This little one.
Or that one, yeah.
That big one, you're gonna have to take that one that way.
Why don't we just keep working here?
Oh, yeah. I got a bunch of
stuff. Yeah, you got a bunch of. I'm just gonna pull it out.
Leave it
in the field and come back. And then we can take two at a time, and plus I can grab one with the front.
Okay.
And then I can take three up at a time.
Okay.
I don't wanna take big ones on the front, but I can take, you know, smaller stuff. Can't go fast.
Right.
It's a nice clean window, ain't it?
Yeah. Very nice.
That's how we do it in Mexico, right?
Right.
Yeah.
I did cut a few though. That was kind of rocky. I didn't do one this time though. I don't know if he's going to be able to pull that one out or not.
I don't know. That's a pretty decent sized stump. Okay, we just got a bunch of wood to pull out of here. Yeah, I don't know how much I'll be able to get the film, but I'll get some.
Okay. Oh, sorry about that.
No, it rolls.
Hey, I got that one that's right next to it ready to go too, but it's underneath all them other ones. Do you want to take the other ones first, or can you pull that out?
Better to take top ones.
Okay.
Where am I going? Same spot or over?
No, I think we should go over them.
Let's get that one ready.
this top.
No, that one you just...
Yeah, but do you want to take this one first?
Yeah.
I thought you were going to back in here. I was going to take this and maybe that one and pull them out.
Oh, okay.
I was just getting something else right in the front. You got that little chain? Is it inside? I figure we can take this one,
yep,
and this one. Sorry.
Stop growling.
We get her finally.
There we go.
Okay, hold on, let me get out of here. Okay.
I guess that one was rotten.
Well, it broke, didn't it?
Yeah.
It was kind of underneath you, too.
Yeah.
You have a mess over here.
We got a quick little scan of
things.
Let
me get this one ready for him.
Yep.
Shoot. He comes back, let's get the little one up for him. And I don't know what
to do. Alright. Quick little scan. We got to put the camera down. We got work we got to do. Got to do some chainsaw maintenance real quick there. Pulling a big tree over there. Ooh, it's hot. Let's see this tree come out real quick. Oh, well, y'all seen it. I gotta fix this chainsaw. Oh, can't go over there, but it's like a 50-foot long tree, that little 35 horsepower Bobcat. Man, thing's impressive. So yeah, we just tightened up the chain, fill up the gas bar oil. She's ready in working condition.
I did something wrong. I'm trying to find the end of the chain. Oh, here it is. I got it. This is the wrong end of it.
Okay.
Well, the base is over there.
Oh, that. Yeah, but it ain't got.
It's fine. Okay. It's got some shit on it, but we need to get it out of the way to get to that mess over there. So
there you go.
Well, we ate a late breakfast, and we didn't eat till like 9 o'clock. So. If you're hungry, you guys go ahead. But, I'd like to get in here and cut all this brush out of here and get that in back. And we might have to come back to my water.
I might have to pull that one to change. I don't know if I can lift it out. But, you know, that's that root ball on there, that's pretty damn heavy.
Well, I mean,
that one I kind of like. I don't know. We'll see.
Okay. Well, I've been impressed with your machine so far. So yeah, let's see if you can get that one out of there. We got this frame to keep the case.
Yeah, it's kind of some punky wood though.
No, this is up in the air. This is a good one.
Oh, all right. This is a tough one, though.
Look at that.
Yeah, it's got it. Move that stump right out of the way. Ow.
That's kind of funky on the one end, but
it's yeah. Alright, so yeah, we gotta lift these two stumps out, right? Yeah, that tractor. I remember.
Let's get this. We're gonna have to take a couple small ones.
Yeah. But I remember what that tractor did last year. It was a monster. I think it yeah. could lift that.
You can almost pull that today. I don't know if you want to fall wood all afternoon.
Yeah. Basically just firewood. I don't know what it's good for. You know.
At least we got them out of
here. I mean, heck, that's like a roosting pole. I could... That's a nice straight piece of wood, you know. Yeah, just look at this. I mean, oh yeah, oh, by the way, we're in Mexico on private property and everybody's over the age of 18, so yeah, YouTube, try me. Never mind, I should have said that. That looks junky too.
It's pretty
junky, but he's got a little bit better. Yeah, true. You know, just make a pile right there and maybe you can. I don't know. What's he taking next? I blew those stumps out.
You wanna try to move these stumps? Have like a little lunch.
Oh, alright. Perfect.
Can I'm getting insulin. Can you drink a whole root beer?
No.
You want to just drink a quarter of it?
Yeah, I can drink a quarter.
Yeah!
Here you go, I got a burner. I got about the burner.
You can have the burner.
You can have what you want. We're back after a little snack break. Gotta pick up these stumps. Hook up our grapple bucket to our tractor yet?
No. But we should soon.
Yeah. It's just crazy. Whoa. Holy crap.
Nice.
All right. I think it's just almost. Yeah. Guess that little path we cut worked out good for us.
Yeah, well, that rock wasn't there. It almost come down here, but it has a hell of a bend inside there all that.
Yeah, I don't think you can pick this up. I think you could.
Yeah. Found the probe on there.
Ho ho ho!
That's the bad thing about going up this way.
Yeah! Holy crap! I mean, just look at that. Everybody want to count the rings on that? I don't want to. Ho ho! That's pretty darn cool. Alright.
Should've dropped that tree.
That's up to you. I mean,
I think it's gonna fall in our way, but it's gonna go that way.
I don't know. That's like I said, it's up to you.
Thank you.
All right. All right.
I think it's going that way.
It's leaning that way.
Are you on gas?
No, this chainsaw is dull or something.
I got your other one. All right. I don't need to move this out of the way. I think it's good. It's protected. Tractor over there, folks. I cut this big old tree down. You ready to yell timber with me? Timber! Timber! That's just pretty cool. Timber! So how are we supposed to pull this out now? We might have to go this way and pull it. Timber! That was pretty cool. Alright.
You look good!
Okay.
Well, why do we have to go this way?
Yeah.
Where's my chainsaw?
Holy crap.
Okay, grab my saw.
Yep.
You want me to delimb that too real quick? It's a nice big tree though. Not too short, it's all right. That's probably good. Oh, that ain't enough. That's enough. Lift it.
Gotcha. Uh-oh. Really? Perfect. Probably good.
When that came apart, that slammed me in the leg pretty good.
Oh, it did?
Oh, yeah.
Oh. Alright, we gotta answer the famous phone. Somebody's calling me. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure you guys like, subscribe, and the bell, post notifications. More videos like that are coming soon. If you wanna see more content like this, or pulling wood out of the river, or pulling wood out of the woods, anything. Hit that bell. Stay tuned.